basket to me. Paul? Eddie? Dennis? Otis? Melvin? They're the Temptations. The name of the show is Diana Ross and the Supremes and the Temptations getting it together on Broadway. And tonight, not only are we going to get it together, but we're going to take it apart, inspect it closely, shake it up, and shake it down. And...
get it on Broadway! They say the lights are always bright on Broadway. Ooh, Broadway.
The lullaby of Broadway,
lullaby.
The hippery and ballyhoo, the lullaby of Broadway. A frown to all Broadway. You've got to clown all Broadway. Your trouble.
Broadway a few years back. Broadway as seen through the eyes of Hollywood. Right now, I'd like to bring to you every Hollywood movie musical rolled up into one. It's a story of a little girl behind an ice cream fountain who soda jerks her way to stardom. Curtain going up on Maltitz over Manhattan.
¶¶
ifs, no buts, no maybe. Almost every Broadway baby knows it's true. If you want an introduction to a big Broadway production, there's only one thing you gotta do.
What?
You gotta get behind the soda fountain and scoop your way to the star. You gotta climb that Broadway mountain if you're where the milkshakes are. Soda sundaes, banana splits, that's the road to the Broadway hit. You gotta get behind the soda fountain and scoop your way to the star.
Yes, I said,
get behind the soda fountain and scoop, 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 scoop your way to the star.
We take vanilla as aspirilla from a vet. It's lovely getting fat.
Hot fudge sundae, it's got me everybody dead. Hot fudge sundae, it's got me everybody.
Honey, like a flame in your heart, never tear me apart from your
heart. Hot fudge sundae, it's got me.
Raspberry Ripple, won't you come out tonight? Doodah.
That you done told me when I was in knee pants. Pistachio done told me
that I only had ice. Oh, so you gotta get behind the soda fountain and scoop your head to the star.
I scream, you scream, we all scream for ice cream,
and we'll scoop our way to
that voice!
It's him!
Who?
Yeah, who him? Roscoe Hammertoes, big Broadway producer, and off-Broadway lech! You gotta get behind Soda Fountain and scoop your wicked stars. You gotta run that Broadway mountain if you will.
You!
Me?
You're not bad. I'm making you stars. You're opening tomorrow night in my new hit musical, Broadway Heartaches of 1935.
Gee, Mr. Hammertoes, you'll never be sorry. We'll make it, I know we will.
I don't want you. I only want your sister. Take it or leave
it. Gee, kids, listen, you gotta take it. I know how you feel about me, but this is your big chance. Don't worry, I'll get by. Look, I know we promised Mom we'll never break up the act, but I want you to have this opportunity. This is your big break. So please, please, please forget about me. Take it.
Bye, baby.
I guess I'll stay behind the soda fountain. Oh well, here come the fudge, here come the fudge.